Hello, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to do a program on Visual Studio of JavaScript. In previous video I explained you what is JavaScript and its features, and now we will do JavaScript. I already explained you about the skeleton of JavaScript. First we will run a program in HTML and then we start with JavaScript. So how we run a program in HTML. First, do a simple program. JS tutorial. And here is the heading page. Let's run this code. Here is the page. It's printed. Let's do this program with JavaScript. And we will write hello world. Let's run it. It's this page says hello world. So we are successful. And we can run JavaScript in another way also. So let's see that. For that, we can make one more page, main.js, and link it here with pasting a path of JS here. So I already done this program. So I will show you how I. I made a new page, main.js, alert, hello world. I written here. And here page title. And I pasted a path of a program, script, source, and here is a path. Let's run and see what happens.